smoky paprika, cumin powder, teaspoon of garlic powder, coriander powder, and just a little bit of chili, not too much, Cynthia. You just mix these together, do this, and then into quarters. I need a good splash of this though, so it coats it. These are great. You can have a little bit of a smoky sauce, a little sweet smoky kind of sauce, little barbecue sauce situation. They're still a bit hot, but I want to eat them. Mmm, they're delicious. I don't really need a sauce. I mean, you could, but